Before we did the outro, we knew what songs we were going to put on it.
Once you finish a project, you know, it's your own, you've done it, and especially with this, because it was just us, it was all the songs we'd written, and as it's always been, we've always been, so you felt a very, you feel an ownership of these songs.
David, oh, all the toys were the tin soldiers, the tin soldiers.
The song's stories was originally done as an electric song. But when we got in the studio, for some strange reason, we decided to use an acoustic guitar.
Once we got in there, we realized it kind of the groove and the warmth of that the song itself needed that acoustic guitar.
And it has that vibe of telling a story because
well,
of the acoustic guitar.
Well, you know, it's also called stories, so
yeah, that's kind of the idea.
Thing is to see the stages of making an album. The fans only get the last product after you've done everything, but when you're in the studio, it's a cool thing to watch it progress. And
I started out writing the song River kind of based on more real life experiences. It's talking about the ups and downs of relationships, and the chorus says, I guess we'll never know exactly where this river's gonna flow.
I'll love you till the end, forever and a day, and I guess we'll never know exactly where this river's gonna flow, and I guess we'll never understand.
I believe you may be
it kind of stands for three as in us being cars, you know, because like Ferrari. He'd probably be like an old bug. I don't think
God.
We had all kinds of different letters from everywhere saying, when are we going to get to hear the old music that you guys recorded? And so here it is. You got to keep in mind, it's not a new record. It's just it's what we did several years ago. And we're proud of it. It's cool.